This question from IIT 1981. Topic: matrices and determinants. Here P, Q, R, S with lambda, then T is a constant. To get value of T, put lambda is equals to 0. Here all these terms are 0 except T. T is equals to 0, 0 minus 1, 0 plus 3, 0 plus 1, 0, 0 minus 4, 0 minus 3, 0 plus 4 and 0. Then 0 minus 1, 3, 1, 0, minus 4, minus 3, 4, 0. First, take the first element. What is the first element? 0. Take 0, put a bracket for multiplication. Leave 0 row and 0 column. 0 into 0, 0, minus 4 into minus 4, minus 16, minus. Take the second element. What is the second element? Minus 1. Put a bracket. Leave minus 1 row and minus 1 column. 1 into 0, 0, minus, minus 3 into minus 4, 12, plus 3. In that, first element is plus, second is minus and third is plus. Now take the third element. What is the third element? 3. Put a bracket. Leave 3 row and 3 column. 1 into 4, 4, minus, minus 3 into 0, 0. 0 into something is equals to 0. Minus into minus, plus. Plus into minus, minus 12. Plus 3 into 4, 12. Minus 12 plus 12 is equals to 0. Therefore, the value of T is equals to 0.